All right. What time is it?
2 minutes and counting.
You got 2 minutes.
I'm going to sing the chorus on one. Okay. This is a little tune I made up a long time ago. Because... Brother, please, will you let me wash your feet? Allow me to serve you. You may know I love you so. Just as Jesus washed their feet, God the Son, the servant, he set the great example. Say, do as I have done. Ye serve each other, everyone, and you should be. A football should I be? I'm singing this one more time. Brother, please, will you let me wash your feet? This is the heart of a deacon. Allow me to serve you, and you may know I love you so. Just as Jesus washed their feet, God the Son, the servant, he set the great example. Say, do as I have done, serve each other, every one of you should be. A foot washer like me. When we have a get together, I'll sing the whole song for us. Let me pray. Lord God, thank you for your great love for us. Thank you for your heart. Though you are King and Lord, that you would wash the feet of your disciples and set the example for us to all have the heart of a deacon and serve and love and to consider others better than ourselves and to be humble. And so we just say before you, Lord, we choose, Lord God, to do that. We want to be servants. Make us servants. Help us to have the heart to serve and to give and to help. And Lord, by the way, thank you so much for our brother Larry Wilder and the example he was in this. And just thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, amen.
Good job,
Chip. Thank you.
We should have foot walking next time.
Yeah.
Will you let me wash your feet? Allow me to serve you, that you may know I love you so. Just as Jesus washed their feet, God the Son, a servant, he set the great example. He said, do as I have done, serve each other, everyone. Should be a foot washer like me. So brother, please, will you let me wash your feet? Allow me to serve you, that you may know I love you so. All I ever want to be is a man follows his example. He said, do as I have done, serve each other, every one of you should be a foot washer like me. Pride is taunting and saying you will look foolish. Pride is saying you're too good for this. This is my answer to pride. I want to be like Jesus. So brother, please, or will you let me wash your feet? Allow me to serve you, that you may know I love you so. Just as Jesus washed their feet, God the Son, a servant, he set the great example. saying, do as I have done, serve each other, every one of you should be a foot washer like me. Every one of you should be a foot washer like me. So brother, please, or will you let me wash your feet? Happy anniversary.